meet Eddie, 18 years old. He only has 2 hours before he has to go to bed because he has school in the morning. But as he's searching for options of what to watch on Netflix, his conscience comes into play.
Alright, stop! Before you waste hours on Sharknado, they complain to your friends. You should've just played Halo. You better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
We're your Netflix conscience.
That's nonsense. You got time. There's no need to be manic and panic. Watch Lord of the Rings or Rose and Jack and Titanic.
Don't listen to me. Don't you dare be a fool. You better be ready in 6 hours. Get your ass in school.
How about a TV series so he can watch a ton? He can watch Sherlock. I hear that one's fun.
Those are 90 minutes each. You can't just watch one season. Like when Sherlock dies, you gotta see the reason.
Spoiler alert. You just ruined it for Eddie.
It's on the popular page. You should have seen it already.
Then how...
Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated, all tied up.